You can't do this new venture alone. You need a partner.
Huh, know anyone?
As a matter of fact, I've got a great candidate. He's hardworking, driven, and practically screams adult supervision.
Ugh.
Just let me pitch it to you.
Just hear me, baby, my value prop. I didn't know what we had back when it flopped. But your new venture is got me hot. And now I'm ready to early adopt, yeah. Wanna show you it's just common sense. You don't have to be playing defense. And I know it has due diligence. Oh, baby, cause I promise this ain't premature. Just wanna be an entrepreneur inside your residence. Your venture.
Played, treated me like freemium with no upgrade. And now you stand there saying I'm great, but I'm not ready to API integrate. Now you're acting like low hanging fruit and you're begging, it really ain't cute, cause I know you're just trying to get rich. Oh baby, sorry dude, but your point is so moot, cause my equity will get dilute and you know my market is niche.
You've been
decision rights,
and I won't sabotage.
I can't just park my venture deep in your startup garage.
Come on and incubate, that's all I'm asking for, cause we're the perfect Y&Y combinator.
All right, fine, I'll cut you in.
The best thing you ever did.
Don't make me regret this play by getting poached.
It's up.